does not stop Métis from throwing this right hand, and he chooses to go to a downward down and defend that takedown well.
Through that big elbow, Dej. They're both throwing bombs here. This is fierce punching.
He does close that distance and throw those elbows, and he's throwing more elbows now.
Yeah, likes that downwards elbow to the top of the head there.
Dej from fully taking the back like that.
Eats a big short right hand from Williams.
This is what you get when you get Muay Thai world champions transition into mixed martial arts.
Great right hand from Williams. There's a big lump on Dej's forehead, and Williams is seeing that and going after it. Just ran out of time to really dig down deep on that one. Make his mark on a former world champion. And what does that do for your pedigree? Propulsion is the word. He'll go right up those rankings and have big expectations, but he's still got to finish this one. Dej is durable, he's experienced, he's wily, he's done it all before.
Shots from really weird angles. He's able to put leg kicks into close distance, and he's also changing things up by going to head kick. And these guys are just...
Dej Amrong is 43 years old. And by comparison, Williams at 28 would say for many athletes in their peak, and Dej Amrong goes down. Oh. It was a delayed reaction, I think a blow to the body.
Yeah. That body shot shut him down. That was beautiful. The way that Métis was able to find that space to create that opening and just go straight to the body with the right hand
of Daniel Williams.
Look at this. He catches the kick, takes it on the head, checks it beautifully, but then just comes right straight down the middle to the body. What a perfectly placed body shot. Take a look at it again.
Bang.
Boom! You can just feel the... You just watch him. Watch the expression on Khurong's face as his body shuts down.
That's hit ribs.